the pieces are actually two doors that used to be the doors of a hotel in Malta. They're like photos which are blown up and layered with different kind of techniques, which to be honest, we're not entirely sure of.